our values are important because they really define how we act and how we behave with each other, within the company, and within our greater community. These are the kind of the foundational principles of who we are.
With the evolving pet care market, it's important that we stay hungry. And that's the one thing that this company really does well is its speed and agility and able to match the demands of the consumers in a really quick way.
We listen to our customers. When they want something different, something new, we're very quick to react to that.
Everyone in our plant sees our product, they're excited about it, they're happy about innovations. It's something that they're proud to create every day.
We're a big company, but we've kind of kept that small company feel, where you reach out and you can really talk to anybody you want to in this company.
If you need help with something, they're willing to help, and I think that's a big, big factor in teamwork.
And Merrick values teamwork, people buying into each other, getting the job done and getting it done together.
We build trust between our pet parents by being fully transparent. What we state we put in our food, we put in our food.
We all feed our dogs and our cats our Merrick products, so we trust the product day in, day out. We are going to provide the best product that we can, the safest product that we can to our customer bases, and we don't take that lightly.
Safety in the workplace has got to be our number one priority. I want every friend, every coworker in my facilities or in the factories or company-wide even to go home the way that they came to work.
It's really about creating a culture of caring. We talked to our new hires from day one about the importance of creating a family environment and that it's a shared responsibility between not only the leadership team but also the folks on the factory floor.
We know that we put out a good quality, safe product, and so it's easy if we believe in our company to pass that on to the pet parents.
Well, since we live in a community and there's all kinds of needs everywhere all the time, we should give back. So many good things need help, so it's a thing that we should continue to do always.
It truly makes it a proud organization to work for and be a part of.
I could say anything to our Merrick family and it would be thanks for the time and the passion that we put into our commitments and organizations so far, and just to kind of hang on for the ride.
We will continue to see challenges. We will meet those challenges as a team, as a group, as a family.
Our values are kind of an articulation of what has grown at Merrick over the past 30 years. And it's our job to train the next generation for the next 30 years to come.